Hello and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, I will share a tutorial on how to solve IP camera no link issue on Hikvision NVR. Let's begin to troubleshoot the problem. First, please go to the configuration menu, then select network to check if there is any issue with the network. Here, we can see that the network is normal, without any problems. If we look at the platform access status, it's also online. Therefore, we can conclude that there is no issue with the NVR. Next, we will check the camera menu. We can see that the IP address of the IP camera when it was initially added is 192.168.1.110. If we look at the network menu, we can see that the IP address of the IP camera is on the same network as the NVR. We will check the status of the IP camera by moving the mouse cursor closer to the red cross status. Here, we can gather information that says the network is unreachable. This means that the IP camera and the NVR are not properly connected, which could be due to a disconnected cable, misconfiguration, or a change in the IP address of the IP camera. To simplify the troubleshooting process, we need a laptop with the SADP tool installed and connected to the same network as the NVR and IP camera. Next, we will open the SADP tool. The IP camera should be detected in the SADP tool if it is on the same network. However, currently, no devices are detected in the SADP tool. From this, we can conclude that there is an issue with the router settings or the cable connection from the IP camera to the NVR. Now, we will try to access the modem router to view its settings. Enter the IP gateway of your modem router in the browser, then proceed to log into the modem router. Once logged in, please check the network menu and select the LAN. It appears that the LAN isolation status is enabled, which is likely the cause of the IP camera not connecting to the NVR. We will now disable the LAN isolation by unchecking it, then click Submit to confirm. Next, we will return to the SADP tool application, and now the IP camera and the NVR are detected in the SADP tool. Then, we will go back to the camera menu of the NVR. Here, we can see that the status is marked with a green check, indicating that the IP camera can now reconnect to the NVR. To confirm, we can go to the Live View menu. Congratulations! Now, your IP camera should be visible again on the NVR. Alright, I think that's enough for this tutorial. If you have any questions, feel free to ask in the comments section below. If you found this video helpful, remember to subscribe to my channel, give it a thumbs up, and share it with your friends on social media. Thank you for watching, and see you in the next video.